baby. It's been a long day, baby. Things ain't been going my way, you know I need you here. You clear my mind all the time. And baby, the way you move me, it's crazy. It's like you see right through me and make it easier. You please me, you don't even have to try. Oh, because you are the best thing. You are the best thing. You are the best thing. Ever happened to me.
You are a true gentleman and romantic. You are one of those thoughtful, genuine, and selfless people I have ever knew. Falling in love with you wasn't falling at all. It was more like walking into a house and knowing you are home. I couldn't ask for a better partner to go through this adventure of life with. I'm excited that today starts our new journey together.
I promise to honor the responsibility your father would entrust in me, and my mother would respect you. Thank you. I love you.
Ever happen.
We have all been counting down to this day for quite some time now, not only to witness your love for one another, but to have the most important people in your lives under one roof. With that being said, can we all raise our glasses and toast to the new Mr. and Mrs. Johnson. I love you both.
We're gonna cheers to Steve and Kristen, okay? We love y'all. We wish you nothing but the best, and as the great Philadelphia said, every marriage all you need is just a little bit of magic.